Lana go is the hardest thing I've ever had to do, Chloe. If you don't know that, then you don't know me as well as I thought you did.
Clark, you said that you didn't love me anymore. And I tried to cut everything off, but I'm not made that way. Even if we're not talking, you are still a part of my life, and I'm not trying to deny it anymore. I am trying to put it into perspective.
Never turn your back on me. Never turn your back on me again. Here by my side, it's heaven. Here by my side, you are destruction.
Don't marry Lex.
Here by my side, a new color.
I want. What I want is to make Lana happy for the rest of her life.
Never turn your back on it.
I want you to be there on our wedding day.
Never turn your back on it.
To see what you lost. Again.
You don't hesitate to run into a burning building or jump in front of a bullet because nothing can penetrate that iron flesh of yours. But the one time saving Lana means putting your heart on the line, the Man of Steel is nowhere to be found.
Why don't you leave?
I'm not done yet!
Never turn your back on it.
Never
turn your back.
Waiting for you to say something and you decide to do it now?
Here by my side, it's heaven.
You don't love me, Clark. You just can't stand me. I do. But I love someone else.
And you
Baby. Lex told me. Everything's changed.